We now come to another award that recognises the personal qualities of one of our students, an award generously donated by the college's first chaplain, the Reverend Roger Ridge. The criteria for the Chaplain's Encouragement Award are as follows. A student who can be observed showing compassion, care and empathy to other members of the student body, who always makes the very best of things, and who may well follow a career path in the service industry and would thus go on to leave school to work for the benefit of others. Our most deserving winner of this year's award is Marie Sklaventis. In rehearsal, it went really well, honestly. I had my teeth fitted late, I'm sorry.